Longtime staple of Erie retail shops is slated to be shuttered in the new year. The K-Mart store on West 26th Street in Erie, the final store in the area, will be closing in late March of 2019. This according to reports from the SearsHolding.com website. The closure is part of their financial restructuring program that will close around 80 stores nationwide. Liquidation sales are expected to start within 2 weeks. We'll have more on the story tonight on Jet 24 Action News at 11.